Meanwhile, on the vaccine front, just moments ago, apparently, the White House announcing a deal to secure millions more doses of that Pfizer vaccine. What more can you tell us about that?
Yeah, that's right, Craig. HHS just announcing a deal to purchase an additional 100 million vaccine doses from Pfizer to be provided to the public by the end of July. That would be on top of the already 100 million doses that the company has agreed to provide by the end of March. This would be a major step towards vaccinating enough Americans to reach herd immunity. Craig.
All right. Some good news. Erin McLaughlin there in Los Angeles. Erin, thank you.